I call him Bub. That's what the club fellows used to call my father. Can you imagine a surgeon called Bub? Bub's been responding so well lately, I've let him live. Well, is he alive or dead? Well, that's the question these days, isn't it? Well, let's say that I let him continue to exist.
Hello, Bub? Toys for you.
Some nice things for you to play with. You remember them from before. From before. He's seen the other things before, but the book is new. Everything that he used to.
Oh, I'm very pleased. Very pleased.
What's he trying to prove? I saw one of those things sitting in a car in D.C. trying to drive down Independence Avenue. It didn't make me want to be its friend.
What's amazing is not what this one does, but what he doesn't do.
What do you mean?
He doesn't get excited at... He doesn't get agitated when Logan walks in the room. He doesn't see Logan as...
Lunch.
Dinner.
Breakfast.
Having fun?
What's he doing
here? No need of that, Captain. He's quite docile. Come in. You can all come in. Bub won't mind. That's right, Bob. Say hello.
Come on, Captain, give me a break, will you?
Say hello to your Aunt Alicia. Say hello, Aunt Alicia. Hello, Aunt Alicia. Hello. Return a salute and see what he does.
You want me to salute that pile of walking pus? Salute my ass.
Your ignorance is exceeded only by your charm, Captain. How are we going to set an example for them if we behave barbarically ourselves? Take the bullets out, please, and let me have your pistol, sir. It's empty, Captain. We saw the bullets come out. Let's see what he does. Let's see what Bub does in this situation.